Yo, today on Passport Kings, we're going to Brazil for Charles Tyler's beach party. Engage!
I'm Rockland. I travel the globe for leisure, exploration, and education about different cultures. Join me, and you too can be royalty. This is Passport King. Welcome aboard, abroad.
Hey yo, Charles Tyler is a cool guy. For the last few years, he's been opening up a lot of dudes' eyes about the other options that you have in this world. So instead of settling for a life that you don't want, need, or enjoy, it's time for you to take the black man's option. And according to Charles Tyler, that option is Brazil. So now a lot of guys are packing their bags and going to find a change for what could feel like the Matrix. And when they call this country the Matrix, what they're talking about is unconsciously living an existence where outside influences is making you think that wrong is right, up is down, right is left. So when I spoke to Charles, he said, yo, the only way out of this matrix is to move to Brazil. And he said he's on his way to doing it permanently already. But yo, he's visited there a lot. Other people, they haven't visited that country yet, so they might have to be a little bit crazy to go pack up and move to another country sight unseen. But that's where this beach party comes in at. A large group of cool black dudes are headed down to Brazil to chop it up, learn the culture, and just plan get a getaway. And guess what? This November, you can join too. So yo, follow this link so you can get into the Facebook group. That's Charles Tyler's Facebook group. So you can see what the guys in there that are going are talking about. And click this link right here if you want to see what people who have been traveling to Brazil for years are saying about it. But what's next for you? Charles and his connect in Brazil, they set up some cool packages for you guys to go down there and hang out. But as you know, I'm a travel agent. So I decided to put together another exclusive vacation package. I mean, this package includes flight, hotel. If you don't have your passport or Brazil visa yet, you could get that in extremely fast time. I mean, hey, the trip is coming up real soon. So yo, click on this link right here and fill out the request, and you can tell me if you're ready to go, how far along in the process you are, and you can check out the fly, hotel, and flight that I put together for you. Doing it through Passport Kings, you're gonna join that Charles Tyler party in style. This is gonna be an action-packed Brazilian vacation where you'll have all the options you desire to get everything you want out of Brazil. So yo, if you want a vacation from the mental domination of what is known as the Matrix right now, join me, Al Greaves, Charles Tyler's people down in Brazil at Rio's To Go, and let's all go into Zion this November like a king, a passport king. Unconsciously living an existence that my unconsciously